72 years, Runway has been more than a magazine. It has been a beacon of elegance and grace. Miranda Priestly is the finest possible guardian of that beacon, setting a standard that inspires people across the globe. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Miranda Priestly.
Graduated from Northwestern University.
What are you doing here?
Well, basically it's this or Auto Universe.
So you don't read Runway?
No.
And before today you had never heard of me?
No.
And you have no style or sense of fashion?
Well, I think that depends on what you're...
No. That wasn't a question.
Stuff.
Oh, okay. I see. You think this has nothing to do with you. You go to your closet and you select, I don't know, that lumpy blue sweater, for instance, because you're trying to tell the world that you take yourself too seriously to care about what you put on your back. But what you don't know is that that sweater is not just blue. It's not turquoise, it's not black, it's actually cerulean. And however, that blue represents millions of dollars and countless jobs. And it's sort of comical how you think that you've made a choice that exempts you from the fashion industry, when in fact, you're wearing a sweater that was selected for you by the people in this room. From a pile of stuff.
Too fabulous, I'm so... J'adore les habits, moi Gucci, Fendi et Prada, Valentino, Armani, Dior, Mère et l'homme d'un Jimmy Choo.
I just have to scream your name.
Actually, it's Andy. Andy.
I need 10 or 15 skirts from Calvin Klein.
Okay, what kind of skirts do you use?
Please bore someone else with your question.
Yes?
That's all.